Thanks, guys. Yeah, I'm here with Dominik Mysterio. And man, Dominik, it's been a rough several weeks for you. You know, we've seen you in singles competition for quite some time now, and you've done very well. But when it comes to Sami Zayn, he keeps getting the better of you. And, you know, you've trained with your father, Ray, for years. And, you know, he's tried to be there and help you and feed you advice. What do you think you need to do moving forward to come out on top and get Sami Zayn behind you? Do you need to listen to your dad more, do you think? Or do you want to keep doing this on your own?
You know, Kayla, I think it's a little bit of everything. This is the third time in a row that I've lost to Sami. And my dad caught me off guard 4 weeks ago telling me that, you know, I needed to go out on my own and spread my wings and fly. And he hasn't really allowed me to do that yet. And I think that I'm ready to go on in this singles competitor. And, you know, I think I'm ready. And he just needs to let me prove it.
All right. Well, we wish you all the best and we believe in you. Okay.
You.
All right. Thank you. Back to you guys. Thanks, guys. Yeah, backstage, Knoxville, Tennessee, with Apollo Crews and Commander Aziz. And gentlemen, tonight on Friday Night SmackDown, you made a pretty strong statement issuing a challenge to go up against Shinsuke Nakamura for the Intercontinental Championship. Why did you choose tonight to make that challenge? You now know that match will take place next week on Friday Night SmackDown.
Why did I choose tonight? What better time, eh? Do you want to tell me a better time? Should I choose another day? Eh? This is the best question you can ask. You know what? Don't worry about it. Shinsuke Nakamura calls himself a king walking around here. Calling himself a king, but he's forgot that he's holding something that I want. Something that he stole from me. But I'm going to make him remember next week. When I become a two-time Intercontinental Champion.
Well, listen, real quickly, I do want to ask you, you know, you made some statements about Shinsuke making a mockery of the title. Why do you think that he hasn't been a good champion?
Why do I think this? And when was the last time Shinsuke defended the Intercontinental Championship, eh? Can you tell me this? Do you have the answer to this question? No. And neither does he. Nobody remembers. But people are going to remember me. I'm going to make them remember. I'm going to show Shinsuke the steel. And I will bring back honor. To the Intercontinental Championship. Aziz, fire up the jets.
All right, again, that match is set to take place next week on Friday Night SmackDown. Back to you guys. Thanks, guys. I'm here with WWE officials Sonya Deville and Sonya. Sorry, excuse me. Excuse us. If I mow your time.
What's up, Kayla?
Hey, so thank you for joining us here on Talking Smack. Really wanted to talk about what we've been seeing in the women's division heading into Extreme Rules.
I'll talk about that in a minute. I have to address the elephant in the room because it's really getting under my skin. The way that Naomi talked to me tonight, the way that she treated me tonight, is absolutely unacceptable behavior for everybody in the locker room across the board, male, female, SmackDown, or Raw, or NXT for that matter. Nobody is to talk to a WWE official in that manner. She is lucky that she got a fine. I don't know what she thinks stepping to me and getting aggressive in my face is going to do. I'm a WWE official, and I'm not going to lay my hands on WWE talent. Let's just make that crystal clear.
Okay, and no one can blame you. Okay, moving on real quickly. We know now that Carmella and Liv Morgan are going to go face-to-face in singles competition at Extreme Rules, and of course a SmackDown Women's Championship match between Becky Lynch and Bianca Belair. What do you think, again, all four of these women have to do? This is going to be a big moment for all four of them to come out on top after Extreme Rules.
I agree. Listen, Becky Lynch came in, beat Bianca Belair in 26 seconds. Was it fair? Who's to say? But we're going to find out for real who the real champ is. And we're going to see what happens with Liv Morgan and Carmella. To be honest, I think they're both standout stars, and I think it's going to be a star-making match, and we're going to see one of them prevail.
All right. Well, Sonya Deville, thank you so much. I'll let you get back to your call, and I'm going to throw things back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks.